Okay, so let us turn inward now, breathing, touching back into our inner stillness, aligning soul, mind, heart, body. And we reconvene in the chamber of the Council of Elders, overlooking the Family of Nations. And we are one of these elders. Let us open our consciousness to our guides in the higher worlds that support and guide us in this work. And now let us each one focus in on our own nation. As an elder, taking up our position at the midway point between the personality and the soul of our nation. And joining there with our national colleagues, and drawing a line of contact to the higher co-workers who guide our nation, human and Deva. Holding our nation in our heart. And directing now our sensory, analytical and intuitive antennas towards the different aspects of our nation. Beginning from the bottom up with the physical expression of our nation. Take a moment, a minute, to become aware of its borders, its landscape, and the human presence. Shifting now our light of discernment to the emotional plane of our nation. Sensing into the emotional atmosphere. Discerning the various astral streams and dynamics Focusing now on the mental world of our nation, discerning the different thought forms there, the more foundational ones and the current more superficial ones, and their dynamic interaction. And let us now look at the national personality as a whole. How developed is each aspect, and how integrated are the aspects with each other? Is there a dominance? Are there cleavages? What would be the main energy expressed through this personality at this time? Perhaps some ray quality or astrological quality. And let us now focus in on the weaknesses of our nation. What are the main problem areas, the main unresolved issues? And can we discern any outside influence, any form of global evil, taking advantage of our national problems, manipulating the nation for their own interest? Okay, now let us shift our view to the main strengths of our nation. And let us for a moment withdraw our awareness back to the pinnacle at the midway point, breathing and recentering ourselves on the stool of the director. And now let us turn towards the soul of our nation, being receptive, leaving behind all previous thoughts, opening ourselves to completely new and maybe unexpected impressions. Which qualities can we discern? Can we sense the national soul's ray or astrological quality? Its potential, its contribution to the family of nations. And recentering now on the stool of the director of our nation, breathing, reconnecting with our colleagues, getting a sense of the relative strengths of this national conscious self, of which we are a part. Who is standing on this pinnacle with us? What force is this? How developed is the national capacity for self-reflection? And does it express in the outer world in any way? Now, standing firmly at the midway point, let us draw into our awareness both the personality and the soul of our nation, bringing them together and standing in this tension of that which is and that which lies ahead. And from this aligned place, let us see if we can discern the nation's current challenges in its outer affairs. Which difficulties and decisions does it face? And out of this, what may be its needed next step? What may the soul wish for our nation in the current situation? We take now some time for a phrase or a sentence to arise. And let us extend now this soul-inspired blessing upon our nation in light and love and will. And while the blessing continues to reverberate into the consciousness of our nation, let us withdraw our attention back into the midway point onto the stool of the director of our nation. Breathing and releasing now this work. Gently returning to our own energy field and grounding back into the here and now. And we take a moment to note down any impressions.